1,500 second graders were sent to the hospital, not because of any injury, but for a field trip to McKay-Dee Hospital in Ogden. It's been a tradition for years to bring second graders to the hospital to alleviate any fears they might have about doctors or being in the hospital.
We check to see if you have any bugs in your throat. Who's had strep throat before?
Okay, put both of your hands in. Well, that's what those loving doctors and nurses do.
Every March, second graders visit McKay-Dee Hospital to learn what doctors and staff do at the hospital.
We just learn how when somebody stops breathing and how to do stuff.
I learned about babies and how to put a cast on.
There's different types of tweezers.
Our friend the hospital has been a tradition and a unique event at McKay-Dee Hospital in Ogden for years.
It's a great program. It started about 42 years ago when one of the school teachers, her husband was a physician, and she said she wanted to bring her class to see what her husband did.
Sometimes when you are sick, you get to stay here and have lots of things to do, and you can sometimes have a dog with you.
McKay-Dee Hospital Administrator Mike Clark says the students learn about different aspects about the hospital and different types of injuries medical professionals see.
And we put this around your arm like this.
And the care hospital staff provide. The children learn about their heart, surgeries, pediatrics, emergencies, and got to look at the Intermountain Life Flight.
I think it's a great opportunity to help these kids know that a hospital is a good, safe place, and they don't have to be afraid of it.
Did you know that your heart pumps how many? 2,000 gallons of blood every day.
Well, it also helps alleviate some of their concerns. If they ever have to come to the hospital for treatment for anything, they kind of know the area and they're a little more familiar, and it decreases some of their anxiety.
I had so much fun doing everything.
The field trips happen over several days in March, with second graders coming from Weber, Morgan, and Ogden school districts.
Coming up, check out this super moon. After the break, we'll tell you what costs.